received.
Game slightly.
I was on mute. But I've lost a lot of material. I mean, money to buy those materials. Chat. And you do. Chat. Debería inspeccionarlo. Este no llega a nada de lejos. Aún así necesito hacer los expeditions. Come on. So I need to go pay for planetary archive. Oh. Okay. I gotta go back. See a fresh brain, what it can do to you. This one or this one? Inhabited. It must be this one. Could it be this one? Man. Just get one. And then I'll have to exchange for the rest. Where is it? Here it is. And now that I got space, I can move this from here to here. Very well. These are not high capacity storage. Okay, that's big for one more. Oh, dioxide. Here we go. Yep. Here we go. Organized. Now we gotta exchange my distress ones. Oh, 15 nanites? But I can exchange, right? Can I? Or can I sell? In here. How much are you gonna give me for them? Just 25,000? That's nothing, man. Guess I'll have to use them. yellow A-Rock pass. How much is it? Rate for 0 units. It's not bad. But the space is the problem. Yeah, that's the problem. It looks nice. Nope. Can't do it. No matter how good you look, still not an S rank. Oh, but this guy might have something I need. And he doesn't, but I'll take these. Okay. Product received. Product received. Product received. Product received. Product received. Product received. You're sad? And I just bought it almost everything from you. This is an A rank with more storage than the other one. A lot more storage. I just need more of these, and I can get that from somewhere else, but right now what I'm really looking for is what's in here. I need salvage data, yes. Need more of these, yes. What else? The computer? I don't think I need that right now. I need the cursed salt? No. More dye? No. What else do I need? I can use this to sell it. Ooh, no space, really. All of this I gotta fix here. I think it's time to start this ship up. A little bit of space. I need to sell. There's something I needed to sell here. This one. Perfect. Okay, back to this. So I need to go and get these done. Build these. Most importantly, where is it? This one. see what we got. Reading this thing sucks. Did I get more of the data? No, I gotta get some more. This ship, but I'm stuck. Perate. Oh no, it's just somebody that needs help. Man, I was excited. I thought I could get this ship. Yeah, dude, what do you need? I got too many of that, I don't need them. Okay. Jack Relic, I don't need that. Repair ship with one glass. Easy. If I get at least a good amount. Adios. What do you mean standing decrease? Why? I just helped them. Fine, whatever. I didn't need the archive. Is that the big archive? Resource depot. No, that's not what I'm looking for. How about this one? Observatory. In here? What is in there besides that one? Abandoned building. Maybe this one might be more valuable than the others. abandoned building, not just an observatory. Liar. I do need some lava cores, so let's go ahead and do that. We used to make this one, right? No, this one. Yeah, 4 lava cores. And, oh, I do need more cursed dust. And 3 microprocessors. Okay, easy. What's the video? Of course. Really? Nothing came out of that loop. Miss me. Oh, hello. Ooh, are you angry? Somebody told you to leave those eggs just laying around. Should hide them. I'd expose them. Okay, that's enough. I got 4. More than 4, actually. Wow. Okay, so now I just need the... Oh, cursed dust. Okay. I need to go to a planet that has water. So, can I tag one of these planets? Because I know I made a... So, can I still do this? This way? 4th rendezvous point? 5th rendezvous point? No, I cannot tag it after I already finished it. And I need to go back to that planet. You're nobody. Where is the checkpoint? Rendezvous point. Is it here? It's probably there. Because I have visited that place, so it should be there. Okay. Let's go help out. Inside the freighter. Better not be inside the freighter. Ah, great. It looks like it's inside of it. Seriously? Whatever, man. If you don't want to get out, then don't get out. Can you follow me? No. It's just cheating in there. I got the rest of the thing that I need, which is the cursed dust. Cursed metal, something like that. Cursed dust, there we go. I see the adults doing this all the time. I think that's enough, if I'm not mistaken. That one, this one, dude. There we go. So now I can get something on the wild egg. Ooh. Or no. just larva core. Oh well. Still get this. Please, I need some more later. That's more than enough there. Alright, so now the next part is collect these wild something jumbo. Where is this one? 600? This one is 400 meters away. Let's go there. The first time they ever hit me. Collect it! Get it! Oh! Oh! Getting more bravos. What do I do? Escape these guys? And then what? Hey there. What's up? Inventory full, of course. Need to get rid of the statue if I haven't. Oh, no space for anything. What if I off the base and put some... Nah, I'm not gonna do that. I can just go to my ship hall. Freighter, here we go. But I guess you just kill a couple things. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and later, continue the missions. Come on, almost there. Almost done. I gotta do that temperature thing. I think I need to go to my home planet because for some reason the temperature is not hot enough anymore, I think. Because it's not calculating my steps whenever there's a storm. Firestorm. Sell, yeah, sell something. Space. Okay, capsalk, I don't need that. Larva core, I no longer need it. Flesh ropes, I do not need that. Maybe cursed dust? I no longer need it. I don't know about these vials. I know I might need three, but I'm gonna keep them all. What else? Now what's on my ship? The fleshy ropes. I no longer need that. I can collect them easily. Very simple. I do not need the statue. I do not need Herox or Lithium. That's good for now. Okay. Now let's see. Give me the rewards. Historical document. That's what I need to do now. Go to a historical piece. Excuse me. Okay. So now I need to complete this one. And this one. So three more to go. And I'll be sick. Done with this. Oh wait, I'm going back to my home planet. Because I know there is a... Oh, it's on the other side. There is a... historical site, and I put a beacon on it. My bases. I only have one, that's where I'm going. Storm, I know, I need that storm. I need this for the water. Am I in? Crystal sulfide and salt, and a couple of the I'm gonna change. Carbon nanotubes, easy. As long as I have carbon. I know there's water on this planet. I need a lot of carbon because I need a lot of these microprocessors. Should fly there. Really, not a single one? Is that one? Any? So this is more of a lake than the ocean. Yeah. Right there, there's something. It's gotta be a hater core. This one's closer. This fish is getting in the way. School of fish. Three all I need? I think it is. Yep. Now I need to get the cytophosphate. And that I do not remember exactly how to get. Is that cytophosphate? There we go. Ooh, incoming storm. I need to get to the heat. I'll be back. To be on foot. Ah, oh, shoot. Ah, oh, shoot. Aye, aye, aye. That's my ship. Lost track. Okay, over there. I do need these living pearls. He's not caring about the temperature. Why? I am on extreme heat. There's three, a level three. Is it because of my items in here? I'm too strong or what? Like, what is the problem? Cold, heat 2%, heat 2%, and what? 20% hazardous battery? Like, I'll take him away if you don't want me to have them. Seriously, I don't care. There, can you count them in now? It's not counting it. How can I do the challenge if I cannot count it? Can I restart it? Use the analyzing visor scanner and compass to find a points of interest while exploring. Extreme worlds are highly dangerous and have fearsome storms. Purchase hazardous protection upgrade, technology merchant, acquired new hazardous technology, blah blah blah, but I don't need it because you're not even counting them. How can I complete that challenge if it's not counting? Not fair, man. There's not even a way to reset it. So I cannot complete the challenge. Am I missing something? Reward. Yeah, that's where I am. I'm in the open. In the heat. Walking. And you're not giving me the walk steps. Does it have to be on a specific planet? Well, that's why it's not counting. This is Rendezvous 2. Maybe I have to do it in there only. That'd be ridiculous, but it would make sense. Okay, why is it not giving me credit? I needed that many. Okay. Oh, too late now. Okay, so now that these two are made, what do I need to do? What's the next step? These? I need two more of that and one hydraulic and six crystal sulfides. Thank you for nothing. Technology recharge. Technology recharge. Crystal sulfide, here we go. Fishers are messing me up. Hello. Hi, Inky. I thought I saw another. Oh, there. How are you doing, Inky? Let's go. There we go. That one is for this one? No. It's good to hear. You play No Man's Sky as well? I'm doing fine, thanks for asking. Okay, now these two are not together, but this is different. What do these do? What does it say it does? Pizza. No Man's Sky in- oh, in VR. Nice. I tried it in the PlayStation 4 VR and I couldn't do it. Too many clicking. too much clicking for me just to move. But other than that, it was pretty cool. Once they release PlayStation VR 2 for PS5, I'm definitely gonna get into it. All the nanites. Yes, it is. I love it. Been playing it since it came out. I did stop for about maybe 2 years. Stopped playing it for a little bit, but I've been loyal. Been pretty loyal. I don't think I'm gonna be able to complete this challenge, guys, because I'm having a problem. It's not giving me the credit for to continue and finish this one. And there's no way for me to reset it. The only thing I can think of is to go back to the planet where I started at doing it, because I decided to continue it on another planet and left. So it may be that I have to complete on that one specific planet. So that would be the... I don't even remember. It could be... Okay, let's see. Discoveries. They're normally in order of discovery. So if I was, this is where I was born. Discovered by Halo Games. This one is discovered by Halo Games as well. So this should be. Yeah, I think I'd have to go to this solar system. Beacon Zoki, and I cannot hide this. I can only hide the system. R3 to set a waypoint. There we go. I forgot about that. Okay, so now that I have set up a waypoint, custom waypoint. There we go. Out of jump range? Oh man. I thought I could make it. That's pretty weird. What am I missing here? My S. Yep, this one. And this one. Okay, so let's go ahead and do that then. Let's go to a cadmium red solar system real quick. Get the cadmium. Should be up here somewhere, right about here. Closest one to where I need to go. There we go. Thank you. Thanks for the like and sub, Anki. I hope you have a channel too. So the channel name, I'll follow you up too. Okay. That's activated cadmium, but I need regular cadmium. Oh no, another mission. Okay, so... Inky it. Okay. Just check it out. Okay, I'll fight you. You want some? I'll give some. Alright. Following you now, Inky. Well, let's see what they got. super close to the planet than this one right here. Still don't have the... Nope. Alrighty. So if you got... discover this planet for the first time, I'll probably put you in this inky. Okay, there we go, got me in. Should probably park some closer, but it's okay. I got space. I got a little bit of space, but I could do better. No, I can't. Starship apparently is too far. So let's put face sham here and make it into something else. I think it's 150 that I need. Oops, ran out. That should be more than 150, but I don't have only one ship, I have a couple of ships. So I might as well just get enough for every single ship that I got. Probably get easily 500 out of here. This is a good depot. If it wasn't for that one thing, I would have been done already by now. Thank you. So you've checked already all some of the other videos? I've been trying to play a little bit more, but work's been keeping me busy. Appreciate that. Glad you like it. I do need to do more editing and stuff to make this not as painstaking to people, but hopefully eventually I can get there. Maybe I can get a team to help me out. I think that's more than enough. Go ahead and bring the ship here. So the ship needs investment right here. Cadmium. 250. Oh wow, not even. Probably need more. Not enough for another ship. But it's there. Yeah, I've tried the app before. I ended up selling it because I bought me the PS5. And I was thinking of buying the new one once it comes out. But it hasn't come out yet, so. Once it comes out for the PS5, I'll definitely try it out. So, custom waypoint right here. Okay, so now I gotta go to a blue, right, for emerald, or green, a green, so right here. Oh, it's out of jump range, maybe a lower green, perhaps here, yeah. Space station here. Yeah. That's pretty good. Emerald. Perfect. There we go. Okay, man. See ya. Thanks for channeling in and tuning in. Let me know if you need anything and if you want to do a little collab. You got it. Take your breaks, take your breaks. Okay, yeah, this is gonna be a little bit more difficult to get emerald in here. Maybe here. Oh, it's too small to get emerald from that piece of land. I have to go back up. Maybe a bit further. Okay, so this all looks pretty even, so it looks like it's still all water. Let's find out. Yeah, still water. So slightly piece of land over there. Clouds, come out of the way. Like they're just floating islands. Let's see if I can find something here. If not, I'll go to another planet. Okay.
I'm back.
Oh, that was quick. Welcome back. Is this buried? Oh, armor clan. Yeah, I'm not gonna find emerald on this planet. You want some of my stuff? You're gonna have to take me down. You wanted to take my stuff. What happened? What are you doing? Oh, there we go. That's better. Come on. You can do it. Got any more? You got any more of your friends? No. Pretty bad. Okay, so this is where I came from. And behind this, there is another one. Right there. Starball and then, oh, nice. A green spot. I know there's gotta be somewhere right there.
What do you play on?
PS5. Play on PS5. Sodium. Ah, I thought it was emerald, but it's actually sodium.
Can I have you?
Yeah, you can have me. Sodium. Only sodium. I just gotta walk a little bit so it will load.
What's your?
It's I think it's just Louis Vision Gaming. Let me double check on that. Should be Louis Vision Gaming. Initially I had it set, no, just Louis Vuitton, plain Louis Vuitton, so I'll type it in. There you go.
Louis Vision.
Oh, nice planet. I think I should claim it.
THX.
Ooh, what is this? I haven't seen this before. Oh! Ah! So that's where they come from. Oh, you guys want some too? I'll give you some. I only saw these corrupted. What the hell? That's it? They don't do anything else? There's just three of them? Well, that's kind of a letdown. I was excited because I saw something new and different I haven't seen before. But it's just a little bit tougher to kill. That's it. Burn down special. Gotta see now. Should I be able to find the emerald? Sodium. No. No. No, no. Really? Is Emerald even a thing here? I know I saw it on the map. There's a mineral formation in here, right next to where I just got the other thing from. Oh, of course. Can I turn this into regular? Maybe I can do that. No, I will turn it to chromatic metal. Never mind. And that sucks. I don't need this. Ooh, I have space for a tech over there. Let's put that in there. Okay, there we go, more space. So again, looking for that thing which I can't have. Let's create a base in here so I can come back easily. Color it gold, black. Call this place Inky Ute Pretty Pink. Oh, it was discovered by somebody else. Never mind. I'll name the base after you then.
Right, I'm going.
Alright, Inky. Sleep tight. Here's your reward. Inky. IT. Right.
When you end.
Oh. There we go. NQYT base. And should be good. I'll remember this base. Oh, let me do something real quick for you as well, so you know where to come to this base. 800? Okay, I'll put Inky Tate 800. And here is the coordinates. Yep, check out the coordinates, take a screenshot, make sure to pass by. And make a base, let me know when it's ready and available, and I'll definitely come by and check it out. Okay, so let's fix this up. T-800, just like the model of the Terminator.
Gun, rent.
Oh, there's another salvage formation that I might need. That's kind of far, but I think I can make it. There's a lot of these dinos in here. Sensor. Is this counting toward my excavations? Let's see. No, it needs bones. All right. Neither of these two plants, even though they say they have emerald, I cannot find emerald. Find more plants. Alright, let's see. Where else can I go? There's this other one over there. I don't know what you got. I came from this one. Nope. Are you kidding me? Okay, it says emerald in there. The solar mirror. Let's go and do that. Oh, I already had it. I just need a quantum computer. Three of them. Another planet with water. Great. There. That's the land.
Can't get to sleep, so
sometimes when that happens is that you're just pumped up, too pumped up. There we go, finally. Wait, do I have the space for it? Yeah, I do. Okay. This looks like a small deposit. I might need another one. No, I have not experienced COVID, thankfully.
Right now.
Oh no. Yeah, you gotta be careful. Especially going to sleep. So your nose is clear, you got thick on, you got everything. Which was for so you can proceed. hope you feel better soon, man.
Not really.
Well, even better for you. I think I have at least 250, but again, like I said, I do have multiple ships. Having 500 is not a bad idea. Try to be very thorough.
Going to try and get to sleep.
Yeah, keep trying. One thing that you do need to do is keep hygiene, is just putting that phone down if you're using a phone. Close your eyes, put your phone down, and concentrate on your breathing. So that way your mind is only concentrated on breathing. You pray. Just concentrate on one thing alone, and then let it go. You're just sleeping no time. There's a space station in this place, right? Can I share that? Because I might need to buy me some more of that. Warp. That's class. Warp. Almost done. Alright. Keep forgetting I haven't clicked the teleporter. I need the teleporter. To build up. What do I need for the teleporter? Fire looms and antimatter, okay. Let's do the emerald first. And I need wiring looms from the space station. Oh, what's the other source? No, it's here. There. Now that I'm not on that planet and I no longer need the emerald, now I see more earth than water. Oh, there, see the change. See, I knew it. Can't good, very good, very good. Have some S. Bunch of thruster, yeah, I'll take that. But I need this hyperdrive. Muchas gracias. Okay, you go there. And then you go there. Oh no. Okay, move you. Oh man. Okay, you. Go there for now. And then all I need now is wiring looms, like 10 of them. What weapon do you have here? Looks like a B rank, yeah. Ooh, where is the terminal? Right here. Cha-cha-cha. Charming. I'll buy me 10 of these because I really need all. Okay, okay. Maybe more phosphorus, just in case. And microprocessors. No free slots in suit inventory. Put them on the ship. No problem. Now about selling. I need to sell this. All the nuggets. And from here, I might need to sell this one. Units received. Cross these cylinders. Units received. I think that's it. Yep. Yes, now I need to create a antimatter. Here we go. Now I can go ahead and put this one. And this one. And this one. I need another hermetic seal. I can do that real quick. And then obviously this one. But this one, what do I need? More wiring loom. Oh. Yeah, if you keep saying it, of course. It's like saying it is believing. You say whatever you want and it will happen. Okay, so I definitely need a lot more wiring loom. So let's go ahead and do that. Get some more. Maybe these guys sell it. Get out of the way.
Product received.
I need more tritium, so here we go.
Product received. Product received.
I don't think I need ammonia, so I'm fine with everything else. There we go. This ship is already beautiful. I just need these resonators. Yep. Oh, and I sold the 3 tier clusters.
Technology recharge.
So, to make warp cells, the antimatter housing. How many warp cells do I need? Come on. go. So 3D clusters, and then I can go to the next building. See if I can do that challenge. So now the only thing I need is 3 magnetic resonators, and I'll be fine with this ship.
Technology recharge. Technology recharge.
Alright, and this one, what does it need? Quantum computer, hermetic seal, I can do that real quick. So now I only need the... Oh, I already had one. What the heck, you made me do one extra for nothing. Okay. So the next solar system it is. Okay, hopefully I can complete it now, and it's just simply that I need to be on the planet to do it. Okay, let's help out. Yeah, you gotta get the other one. One day doing a... because we still have 2 weeks to complete this challenge. What about doing a teaming up? You try to complete the whole thing together. Is that it? Okay. Alright. So, now this is a Forsaken planet, this is not the one, but yeah, this is the one discovered by the Halo game, so that's the one I need to go to. So hopefully in here, it will come to me and give me that second mission that I need to complete, and I can move on here. Now I'm gonna start over with a whole new complete file, and this challenge was just a failure because of a bug. Is this an airlift planet? Yes, it is. This is not it either. Must be literally the first solar system that I've been to. What? What happened? Where are the pirates? Oh, Dither. So maybe this one, and then I don't know. abandoned planet, cactus flesh, sodium, cursed dust. Ooh, I think this is a planet right here. Yep. Magma planet. Okay, there's no way that they cannot give me those points in here. Okay, so I just need to wait for a storm now to pass by. A mountain or a volcano hasn't loaded, huh? Oh great, of course it is inside the mountain. Good. Maybe I should play some grinding so that way you get bored and sleepy. Instead of counting sheep, all you gotta do is just watch me harvest some resources. That'll make you sleepy. Okay. Still no storm, even up to now. Ridiculous. Almost done exploring the whole planet. Wow, come on, man. There's some fire there, but I don't think it's from a storm. Okay, and the plan says weather ash wisps, but I haven't seen the wisps yet. Does this mean that the planet I was detecting wasn't this one? This is nuts. Where's my ship? Fine. Hard save. Well, if I cannot do this, then I'll move on. Maybe think about a better idea later. This is the next move. But purchase a planetary archive from the cartographer, which is where? Before I go on, I need to scan the other planet to make sure. Not letting me scan it, of course not. It's not letting me see a single of their stats. Maybe I went too fast and the game glitched. The first thing I'm gonna do, I'm gonna get those 3,000 units walking complete. That won't happen again. Now what was I gonna do here? Dang it. Think. Need lava. And then I need... Oh! Cartographer. Settlement chart. I need navigation data, but I don't have that. I came here for nothing. Alright peeps, I need to go. I'll check you guys out next time anyways.